Are you tired of watching Front Page Challenge, drinking Red Rose tea, building birch bark canoes, getting harassed by the Mounties, and just plain sick and tired of living in Canada? Well, here's a brand new game that'll make you glad you live in Canada. It's called Our Home and Native Land game. Just think of all the fun that you and your friends will have playing this exciting new game.
Question: what is the second largest country in terms of area?
In the world?
Yes, in the world.
United States.
Nope. Canada. My turn. What category is blue?
Canada. What country has the identical climatic extremes as Siberia?
Canada?
Yep.
Broken hockey stick. Move back two spaces. Stay in to watch Wayne and Schuster special. Move ahead three. Car won't start. Stay where you are.
Red. What's red?
Famous Canadians. Question: what country was actor William Shatner born in?
It's easy. Hollywood. United States.
Wrong, maple syrup breath. Canada.
I was gonna say that too.
What's green?
Gordon Lightfoot's snot.
No, I mean, what category is
that
green?
That is the category. Question: what country is the largest consumer of Gordon Lightfoot's snot?
Canada.
Nope, Poland.
Oh. Question: what's the best country in the world?
That's easy.
Canada! Our Home and Native Land game. From the people that brought you the home versions of Definition, Mav Dash, and Reach for the Top. Canadian orders add $5.
Jim Morrison? Jim Morrison's a great American poet. Have you heard the latest Doors album? It's amazing. I bet he doesn't drink milk anymore. Maybe when Jim Morrison was a little luba, but not anymore. If I were Jim Morrison and I had my picture taken drinking a glass of milk, fans would probably freak and take all my albums out of the garbage. Hey, Jim Morrison, it's really you. And his brain is squirming like a toad. You're not Jim Morrison. You're Picasso.
Jim Morrison is dead.
Hey, so are you. Milk. Yo, milk.
Bonjour. I'm Pablo Picasso. My friends call me Pabs. And welcome to Painting with Pabs. Today on the program, we're going to be painting modern art, and it goes a little like this. First of all, prime the canvas with the mighty white. Use your mighty brush. That looks pretty good. Now choose any color. I prefer to start with my blue. I'm in my blue period. You are the almighty creator, you can do whatever you want. One of my friends was asking me today, Pablo, what is this modern art? I tell them, it's when you paint something today. And we can put different shapes, different things happening. Woman is an island. Don't forget to use your mighty brush. It's the most important brush. Don't be afraid to use mixed medium. This is a standard stamp pad. Look at the beautiful things. It's beautiful. Look at that. This is going to sell for $18 million, so. And of course, a woman has always seems like more than one mouth. And thank you very much.
You've watched him for years on Fantasy Island, but now you can also enjoy his melodic voice as Herve Villachez sings all his favorite songs on his very first album, Tattoo You.
Let me breathe in your ear. Say the words you long to hear. I'm in love with you.
Also received this special bonus album, Herve Villachez conducts the London Philharmonic Orchestra. To order, send $5 to Ricardo Montalban, 555 Rourke Street, Fantasy Island. Don't forget to also include $29.95 for shipping and handling.
Sit, Ubu, sit.
Meow.
Good dog.